Well, yes, it can be made safe by having reduced payloads, but that then affects the commercial viability of the operation and flies in the face of the terms of the lease for the airport.
Understood, Senator. Thank you.
Thanks, Chair.